A girl has found another and gone away.
You see the truths that we're living in a crazy world. Who'd have thought the pain that I felt and maybe hell? She got a member when the Fed used to raid my house. And now I wanna settle down and have some fucking ways to
house. Prospects, Dope Central, Hold Tight Clacks, Kondai, Cryptic, Zeno, Barcode and JQuest. Everyone in Brighton is doing this thing, yeah? Yo, listen. Yo, I'm just digging for the truth like a paleontologist. Won't stop till these fake rappers are paying me homages. And I'm still trying to search for the metropolis. But there's only so much hope that a God can give. So you know I've got to spit till I meet my demise and fall to the flames of Mordor like Gollum did. But this is me and I ain't gonna slip. Trust me, you'll never ever hear me saying that I'm gonna quit. Wanna see me fail, then you better come equipped. Even a rapist couldn't try and fuck with this. When I'm spitting flames and leaving burning like the London Bridge. You're only in this game because you found another bum to lick. This world's fucked, tell me what the fuck is this? A place where the strong survive and feel the urge to cut their wrists. I swore to myself I wouldn't smoke another spliff, but when I'm stressed I escape through the haze in the mist. I flow tighter than lycra, tighter than a hold of cold was got in a fire box. The levels that I set are up higher than the snipers. Great like the train robbery and rulers in China. Got a dangerous mind but I'll school you like five. I know you're spitting when I drown you in a pool of saliva. And then I burn up the track like a Porsche's on fire. I'm the lord of the writers, even taught them a sound. I ain't blameless, you see I was born as a rider. But I still remain shameless like I was born a Maguire. Won't stop until I'm fucking on the floor with the ladder. Or they notice I'm the face that they saw on the flag off. But have you ever stopped and thought to admire? The most rappers are just extortionate liars. Most the real rappers graft and get caught up and tired. And now I'm sipping on this Stella feeling caught up and waggered. Yo, story bars, Dope Central, Hold Tight Clacks on the camera. A little story for you, yeah? Yo, yo, meet Dave. Life needs a change and it can't stay the same. Job no longer pays and he ain't got a wage. And to make matters worse, he got a baby on the way. Got his man focused and getting cake up on the plate. Paranoid, thinking is his lady gonna stay? Cause she wants a guy that can put gravy on a steak and afford to buy a place where a baby can be raised. Tell that he's depressed, see the pain up on his face. Puts his dogs to below, starts chasing the cane. Now he's delusional, thinking of a bag that he can raid. But can't risk speaking bird until he's 80 in the cage. Wouldn't risk it, so he thought the drugs would be the way. Remembers his boy Malachi was serving up the cane. And he's waiting till a kilo come his way. So he sat up all night and rung him up the next day. Well, so he rings up Malachi. Yo Don, can I come cop a bag of white? That shit was banging nice, had me up all night. So Malachi told him that we'll meet him round the back in 5 days. He ain't the type, so he didn't pack a knife. He didn't waste time, went in the kitchen and he grabbed the knife. Malachi's illuminated underneath the alley lights. Davey snaked him from behind, stabbed him in the back and fired. Now he's acting hype and he's screaming. Told him to get on his knees and pass the bag of white. Give me all the cash or you're gonna lose your fucking life. Four bills that ain't gonna stop him eating at the price. So he ducks out like Usain on the track, leaving Malachi wounded with blades up in his back. Luckily his brother was out walking with his staff and he called the paramedics, they were out there in a flash. Major stab wounds, but he'll survive and that's a fact. Malachi told his boy that Davey had his stack. Seeing he inflicted injuries, got his brother mad. Now he's bringing up a cab, waving round his Mac. Screaming in a taxi, bitch take me to the flat. So we can let his Mac ring and put 8 in Dave's back. And if he ain't there, we'll put 8 in Dave's yak. Now he's waiting in the rain and his brain's getting gassed. Waiting for Dave, but he never came back. So he loads up his clip, didn't give a fuck and he bust in the crib. Grabbed up the chick, punched her in the ribs and told her suck his dick. She's on the floor screaming like, what the fuck is this? I'm pregnant with a kid, the brother didn't give a shit. Kicked her in the face, blood spilling from her lips. I don't think that he was thinking what he did. Carries on kicking till there's no signs of life. Thinks he done this for his brother, see the fire in his eyes. Goes to leave the crib, a lot of anger on his mind. But Davey came back and caught the brother outside. He was carrying the flowers he had bought for his wife. Clocks the boy's shoes and sees the blood up on his axe. Knows something happened, so he clocks him with a rat. Dragged him to his crib and locks the brother inside. But Dave can't believe what he's seeing with his eyes. So he takes the brother's gun and fills the brother up with nan. He's lost his baby and he's lost his wife. Now he's got a murder case and attempted homicide. All for trying to give his kid a good life and provide. He can already hear the 5-0 outside. There's nothing left for Davey in this life. So he picks up the gat and blows his own fucking mind.